That's odd. Figured that I would find something here, but I guess I was mistaken by that. Where do I even go from here? Long time no see, Kion. Meat sweets. In the living flesh. Well, so to speak. I thought I killed you years ago. I managed to survive the fall. Maybe not at my full peak. But I was still able to survive that fall. What do you want? Revenge after what you did to me. I want revenge, and I want it now. It's not gonna happen. Oh, but I believe it is. So, if you're smart, Kion, you would stand down before you would get hurt. Don't make me do this, Meat Sweets. Yes, well, too bad, Kion. This has been a long-awaited rematch. Well, maybe a long-awaited for you. Thank you. This is where you finally die, my long-term enemy. You're good, Kion. I'll give you that. But that won't be enough to save you. Not this time. Why did you come back, Meatsweets? You've been lying me dead all these years. But you never actually fulfilled on your word on killing me. So what made you come back now? As soon as I realized that you were still alive, my old enemy, I knew that I had to come and kill you. But little did you know, I only found out that you're alive from my new master. Belial, indeed. Now. Now, Kion. Let's finish what we started years ago. You really want to finish this? Indeed. After you just lost this fight, keep making jokes and I'll be the last thing you ever do, Kion. Yeah, well, you weren't the first person to tell me that, so, you know. I'm not really too worried about you.
Oh, still!
For that longer age rematch.
Make moves.
To be continued.